Niederreiter's a strong guy, and he's just trying to freeze it.
Kuzmenko able to bring the puck ahead. He's strong as well, and he works it in over the line. Miller in front, tipped in by Kuzmenko. A little give and go, and Andre Kuzmenko with 15.4 seconds remaining.
Granlund and Sissons played on the wrong side of the puck, and then Kuzmenko, you see Kuzmenko, the little beaver tap. And he gets the perfect pass.
Boy, what a play.